So to solve for this, we have here the dimension.